känns det att vara på en klubb, en konsert med social distans?
Men jag tycker att det känns bra. Det känns som att folk tar sitt ansvar och att Plan B också tar sitt ansvar. Och tycker det är kul att i dessa tider man satsar på att ha lite spelningar med mindre och lokala band och akter, så de också får. Det känns som att alla är här för musiken och det viktiga. Så det känns ganska normalt, sjukt nog.
When they took down the number to 500 on March 11, I think it was all right. We could still do like most of the shows. But when they took it down to 50, we had to, we closed down the same day. We decided that it was not worth it. We are allowed to do events for up to 50 people, including the staff and the artists. And to be completely honest with you, when you can only work with local bands and artists, the majority of them don't bring more than 40 people anyway.
How it's going to be for you in the future this year?
I wish I had a crystal ball. I think we'll make it. The restaurant is going great so far, and we have talked to the neighbor, and we're gonna extend our utsevening all the way to where we stand now, so that we can have more tables and still keep distance between the tables and the customers. So I think that combining the restaurant to eventually they're gonna maybe open up to 100 people, 150 people, that would be like massive difference for us, because then we can book like 80% of the things that we used to book before.